thermal power plants help meet almost half of the world's power demand. They use water as the working fluid. Today's thermal power plants are capable to
A boiler, or steam generator, is a closed vessel in which water, under pressure, is converted into steam.
The function of the condenser is to condense the steam into the turbine.